Get the stuff?
Yeah, I get the stuff.
What about the other stuff?
You mean the stuff from the other side?
No, the stuff from up top.
Ah, that stuff.
Yeah, you got it?
It's in the thing.
Sure?
Last time I checked.
Hey, you guys know about the thing? Which thing? No, the other thing.
Oh yeah, we know.
Sure, you know? We know, right?
Uh-huh, yeah, uh-huh.
So then she said, do you promise to use protection?
What you say?
Yeah, I said, sure, baby. I got my bulletproof vest right here.
What's she say?
She crossed her damn legs. Silly bitch doesn't have any sense of humor at all.
Hey, you go to buy condoms?
I told her I was going to. Then I went down the hall and jumped on her sister. She doesn't even care.
Her sister? Bucktooth Lou?
Hey, any port in a storm.
I got a couple of pigs in Kowloon that don't care if you fuck them either, Wing. Damn!
Crazy Lau should be here anytime.
That guy gives me the grips.
Who cares? He's the most reliable courier in the city. Everybody knows it.
He's got a perfect cover. Complete insanity.
You don't know where he forgot where he's going?
He tried to use some kid-fertilized old bile flowers, but he's okay.
Look at it this way. We lose more dope to the cops with same career than we do lost to Crazy Lau's craziness.
I'm thinking about asking for a raise.
It's easy, Inga. Big Smiley will never pay you more. He'd have to up rates for everyone. That's a damn lot of people.
Shit. I might as well get a real job with what he pays me now.
Got it all wrong, Johnny. It's not about your pay. You gotta use your position to run up a little on the side.
Yeah?
Shit, yeah. Get a numbers game going. Or maybe knock off one of those trucks coming off the pier.
You gotta be capitalist in this game. Hell, get Dog Eyes to set you up with a few girls. I hear there's real money there.
So Annie's cousin is a screenwriter and he says I could get a lot of money for my life story.
What life story? You've hardly done anything.
I've been a gangster my whole life. The movie industry loves that.
What makes you so special?
My girlfriend's cousin is a writer, that's what.
Who is he? I'll pay him a visit.
Dang there, find your own biographer.
Like a Chun Chun, I think anyone's gonna make a movie about two sewer rats that sit around daydreaming all day.
You get the gun?
Yeah, three of them.
Three? Shit! We need 3,000!
You said three.
How are we going to take down an entire gang with 3 guns? What kind of moron are you?
You think they are so important you get them? I don't want to spend the 25 years in the jail.
You want to spend them in the ground? You know what happens to us if we show up to the fight with only knives?
So then she says, why don't I bring a friend over?
Bullshit.
I'm not kidding.
Oh, and you didn't have to pay her or anything?
Marawa, she's my girlfriend.
What the friend look like?
Oh, brown, big D's.
Oh, you're a lucky man, Longfinger Wu.
Zanaya, I usually have to pay extra and they never seem all that into it.
I start suffering the dirt in and the poor bastard starts kicking at the lip of the box. Thump, thump, thump.
Oh, that's harsh.
I know, so I stop. But that just makes it worse because now the band's really hard and I can hear him crying there.
Then what?
What else? I can't let him out. So I keep suffering. I get about a foot of dirt in a hole, and I can still hear him banging around, but it's too late now.
Could have shot through the box.
What if Tongs finds though? He's put me in the next fucking one.
Well, he deserved it.
That's not the point. I can still hear it. Everywhere I go, fucking thumb, thumb, thumb. I close my eyes, thumb, thumb, thumb.
Oh, she's super hot, but her mother is a complete nightmare.
Really?
Oh, I'm telling you. She presses a glass to the wall when we're having sex. Listens in, then complains about it.
She listens in? Ay, poor guy.
Tell me about it. We need to pull a big job so I can get my own place, man. I can't bear to go over there anymore.
I believe you.
But she has this thing she does with her tongue, so after a couple of days...
Mommy stops bothering you?
If this keeps up, I need to go to a shrink.
So you go in the back. Jimmy and me will be in the front.
What happens if they don't run?
They'll run. They always run.
What if they don't?
That'll be up to you to deal with them. Shoot the first one a couple of times. They'll sort him out.
Ew! I don't want to kill anyone.
Deal, Yao Lei!
I told you, breaking legs is as far as I go.
You do as you're told, or I'll leave your body in there with the others. What the fuck do you think this is? Fucking grade school? Where you recruit this pussy anyway?
This is great news.
Yeah, I went halfway across town to get them.
Hey, you got any bao?
Sure, in the bag over there.
Hey, Lo Mei, do you guys ever stop eating?
Gotta keep our energy up, boss.
Yeah, never know when we'll have to head out.
Oh, hiya, hiya. Like that time we were watching the bank for an entire day, nothing but a pack of supine.
Ugh, squid supine? Awful.
This is going to be the fattest coup in Hong Kong.
I will, but we'll be the happiest one too.
I'm thinking we cut it 5-6 times.
Ah, that's going to destroy our reputation.
No, it won't. Everybody else has bad shit too.
What if we throw in a little rat poison? Just a little kick.
Never tried that.
I used to do it when I was in middle school. Gives the hardcore guys a jolt. If they come back, then it's like the stamp of approval. Everyone else will follow. I used to have this one guy. I'd do a special vow just for him. Really loaded up. He'd get totally wasted and stumble around like a fucking zombie. All the other junkies would ask where he got it, and we'd sell out in a couple of hours.
What if they complain that the rest of it is weak?
Then the next week we play Russian roulette. 1 in 20 vials is an OD. Couple of those go out, and every junkie in town will think we've got the strongest shit out there. Nothing sells junk like a body in the sewer somewhere.
You still know those girls from the Bam Bam Club?
Yeah, why?
The one that wants to be an actress?
Yeah, she's a dumb one.
I think we make a little porn. Flippity Sunny Wall. One night with a video camera and we make 5-6 thousand.
You think it's that easy?
Sure. All you need is a girl or two, a bat and a camera. If it doesn't look good, we sell it as an amateur video. Those ones go for even more sometimes.
So why isn't everyone doing it?
Deal, Bill Lady. Why isn't everyone importing a ton of K every month? We do it, we make money. We don't need to worry about anybody else.
We might want to find different girls. Those two don't look so good naked.
Yeah, you know this?
Why? Is this about money? Or getting those girls on tape?
Oh, those fun man games coming.
Ha, hoa hoa. Fucking teenagers will buy anything.
What you selling? Stripper assassin ninjas?
Ninja assassins.
Whatever. So what do? Press them?
You burn them, man. Burn them.
Burn them? What?
On a computer, woo. Don't you know anything?
I get a disc. I put a disc in my player. What the fuck else do I need to know?
Hey, you know what we should do? Grab some porn from Big Smiley and burn that. That shit moves like candy.
You really want to rip off Big Smiley? Why not just shoot yourself now and save everyone the trouble?
My lawyer says I'll be out in 6 months.
That's not bad.
Crap is what it is. Why pay him if he can't get me off?
You want to get off? Find a masseuse. Your lawyer is a damage control. 6 months is a good deal.
She told me she was 17. I had no reason to doubt her.
What the judge think of that one?
Oh, come on, Kong. She was wearing a secondary school uniform. I mean, I'm as kinky as the next guy, but you got to have boundaries.
Yeah, shit. Don't do that shit outdoors. That'll always get you in trouble. Some stupid civilians always complain.
But do you really learn, Goa? 6 months? I should have got Magician's Ling.
And then her little sister asked me if I will score a smack for her.
That's just wrong.
How young are we talking about?
Why? You going to go back and offer your service?
Maybe.
Deal. You give the demon a good name.
Where's the fucker been later?
Wait. I want to hear about her little sister. Do you buy her some K? Do you at least get her panties off?
The kid is fucking 12th bed woo.
That's not my name.
It should be.
Should be pedophile woo. You ask me.
Like none of you assholes have sex with a kid. 你把我们黑羊